Hey there guys, welcome back to some more Plants vs. Zombies Heroes. Now, before you guys get angry, let me explain, okay? Okay, hear me out. No, please hear me out. I can hear you already complaining. You guys are saying, Kirby, you promised us we're gonna open a couple of sticker packs. I know, but please let me explain. You see, in the last episode, I ended up with, let me have a quick look, 1240 gems, and now I have 1430 gems, and I got these gems just by watching ads in one session. I don't know what the hell is going on, but in the past you could watch 3 or 4 ads and that would net you like 30 or 40 gems, right? But for some reason they allowed me to watch like, I don't know how many, 20 ads, so that's like 200 gems, or nearly 200. So, if I can earn another 200 gems tomorrow, I think I just might save up for this guy. Because instead of one bonus pack, we'll be getting 3 bonus packs. And it'll only take me like maybe 2 more days, 3 at the most. And I can do it off screen so you guys won't even notice. It's just going to be a single episode, maybe. Yeah, but. So, why not do this? Because this is a legendary guaranteed. And this one ain't. So, I think I'm gonna save up for that one. And like I said, don't get angry. I hope you guys can understand it. I don't know what the hell's going on with the ads because. Yeah. I can understand 3 ads, that's like an extra 30 gems, but if they allow me to watch like 20 ads and that'll earn me another 200 gems per day. Because the way I see it, if I work on these quests, at the most it'll earn me 30 gems and it'll usually take me like 30 to 40 minutes. Let's say it'll take me 30 minutes, so that's 1 gem per minute if I just do these quests, right? But if I look at the ads like that, that's like, I don't know, how long does an ad last? Maybe 30 seconds or something like that, and I get 10 gems, so that's, well, you do the math. So, that's like 20 gems per minute. If I just watch the ad, so yeah, I'm gonna exploit it. I don't know whether it's a bug or a glitch or whatnot, but I'm gonna exploit it. So yeah, I apologize again. I know you guys are pissed off at me. This is the second time I didn't keep my promise. But like I said, legendary guaranteed, guys. Legendary guaranteed. 2000 gems. And you guys probably won't even notice it, quiet phone. You guys probably won't even notice it because I'm just gonna keep on recording and yeah. But anyway, that's my plan. If you guys have a problem with that, leave it in the comments, but I don't care. I want those legendary cards because we need to unlock a couple of the, well, new characters. And we need to, well, get some better legendary cards. Anyway, that being said, let's have a look at these quests. We need to win a game as the Solar Flare again. We need to win a game with a Smarty Plant hero. Which one are you? Oh, the Roses one and the Citron, huh? Maybe the Citron, because the last episode we did play as the Rose, so we might play as the Citron. Alright. And a Brainy Victory. Who is that? I really should learn these by now. You're not a Brainy one. The Super Brains. Alright, let's just get things started. Let's start off with the solar flare. Let's have a quick look at their hero quest. Multiplayer game. Alright, let's have a quick look at her deck though before we proceed. Just so I know what I'm dealing with. We are gonna get some tickets out of that. That's good. Mushrooms, flowers. And the big guy. Oh, wait a minute. Berries, berries, berries. When a mushroom is destroyed, do 2 damage to a random zombie or zombie hero. That's the mushroom. When played, do 2 damage. Which berry was the awesome one? I keep forgetting. Why the hell is this one in here? Oh, I think one of the quests that I needed to do was play a couple of flowers, but you're not really necessary right now. So let's see, we can add some more mushrooms if you want to. When another berry hurts the zombie or zombie hero, Sergeant Strongberry does 2 more damage. Sure, get in there, but we need to add one more. I need one I really want in there. Should I bring... No, we already have a couple of big guys in here. You know what, I don't bring this guy along very often, so let's do that. Just for shits and giggles. Mushroom, sunburn, yep. Okay, here we go. Multiplayer game. Battle! Alright. We're already Silver League, guys. What? Come on. Hurry up, hurry up. Wasn't me. Somebody else. Was the duck. Really, game? There we go. And we're facing X-Gamer PVZX, level 7. Good luck to you, dude. And we're facing the Smash. When play this gets plus 2 for each other plant. I'm gonna keep one of use. I really like all of these, but I need something that I can play right now. Do 3 damage. Okay. Are there more mushrooms? I'll take it. Come on, XPVZ Gamer X. Never did really understand why people put all those X's in their names just to make it sound cool. It's just a crappy, lousy connection. I think this game, the connection is gonna... Well, here's another win for me! Yay! 10 more gems. This is really absurd, guys. I'm showing you all my multiplayer games, guys. There's not one multiplayer game that I haven't recorded and haven't shown you guys. And I don't know. I'm guessing so far maybe 50% of the games that I'm playing end up in a disconnected session. So, and like I said in the previous episode, I'm recording this shit on my PC, so I have a freaking great internet connection. Well, 10 more gems, that'll bump us up to level 7, right? Or not level 7, to 7 out of 10. Alright! Win a game with a smarty plant hero. Right. I'm not gonna do a multiplayer because it's not necessary. I want to focus on the single player missions first. Right. Which one of you guys was the Marty Rose or Green Shadow? Seeing as he did play a match as the Rose recently. The Green Shadow. Do we still have any quests left to do for the Green Shadow? I think we're done with the Green Shadow. Yep, hero quest complete. Okay, so we're gonna be playing as the Rose, and for the Rose we need to destroy 3 zombies with Winter Squash. Oh yeah, let's try that again. Rose it is. Let's have a quick look at her deck. I don't think I need to change anything about this. We have a lot of freezy guys in here and a couple of beans. Why do I have 4 of these celeries in here? Team up. Okay, I guess that's okay because he'll provide a little bit of cover for my snowflakes. Snowdrops, what are you called? Snowdrops. Is there anything else I want to play? Nope, you're just a regular bean, right? Do I have anything in that can combo with that bean? Nope. Why do I have 6 of these in total? I could probably recycle 2 of those. Ooh! These will heal me, right? When this does damage, heal your hero for that much. And again, if I can combine it with this dude, this gets +2/+2 when a plant or your hero is healed. Who should I get rid of? You're not amphibious. Did I get rid of a couple of the big guys? Nah, I think we need a couple of big guys for the later rounds. I'm gonna get rid of these because he only does 1 damage, and unless I have something to buff him with, that's not a lot of damage. It's not enough for a 5-star plant. If you were playing with the solar flare or the green shadow, he would be able to buff this guy, but not the Rose. So I'm gonna get rid of these guys. That should do. All right, let's give it a try. And we are facing a boss battle, huh? If I'm not mistaken, there are 2 aquatic lanes in this one. Because this is Neptunia's storyline. Okay. Oh, Neptunia. Yep. I love these. But I can't use them, not yet. Well. All right. Grab your water wings and brace for the tsunami. Neptunia starts with +5 health and +1 card. Let the cheatiness begin, I guess. Huh. Regular imp. The zombie gets -2/-2. Okay, I'm guessing in the next round he might be able to. If I play this one over here, he'll survive. And in the next round, if the zombies decide to play something over here, I can get rid of that by using this, but. Let's just play it. another one. Yep. Nah, not gonna play both. Should I? I don't want to lose both of them. If there was a way to buff these guys immediately, but these guys won't buff them buff her immediately, so let's get rid of this guy for now. Nope. Another one, huh? Crud. When the zombie becomes frozen, destroy that zombie. This isn't turning out well at all, guys. I'm gonna play this guy over here because if not, this guy is going to die because I'm guessing something strong will pop up out of there. So hopefully, well, this guy is going to die, but he'll freeze and kill that one. So he'll get a buff. Hopefully, my snowdrop will survive this encounter. And I don't know what he's gonna spawn in over there, but we're gonna try. Unfortunately, we can't use the winter squash because we only have 3 lanes available to us. And a pirate hurts. Are you a pirate? No. You know what, I'm gonna hold on to this one because if we can combine it with the winter squash as well, although we don't have enough suns to do that right now or in the next round, and I really should watch my, oh crud. Just for the quest, you're gonna get wrecked, right? Yeah. Cool. Alright. The next round I can play this navy bean. When played, all amphibious plant gets +1. Yeah, but I only have 1 amphibious plant. Oh, come on! Crud! All right. Oh crap. Should I continue focusing on the snowflake, or should I change tactic and focus on these guys? 6 damage right there and there. Nope. Nope. Holy crap! Crap. Think we're gonna lose this one, guys. Think we're gonna lose this one. Maybe I should focus more on a, oh, really? On a deck with more aquatic cards, because this isn't looking too good right now. Alright, if I play the Winter Squash again, and I freeze, this guy is going to get wrecked. And that's all I'll be able to do. His attack will be blocked. But you'll die anyway, huh? That's the best I can do right now. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna do it, but let's see what he's gonna do with his remaining two brains. Well, at least we got to do a couple of these Winter Squash things for the quest. Oh crap, I'm screwed. Unless the Winter Squash get bounced. Okay, still in the game. You're gonna get another buff, cool. Sure. Alright, I need to play a healer, just because I really need to heal. But if this guy dies, then he is going to die if I don't help him out. I can freeze somebody. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Crap, I should have played a Winter Squash again. Well, too late. I need to heal a bit. So, I'm gonna play this guy over here. And I'm gonna freeze you because we really can't take any more damage. And if I get the chance, we need to start playing more of these Power Flowers. Problem, we only have, oh for frick's sake, okay, let's try that again. It's going to be a long episode, guys. We need to destroy one more of those, huh? Alright, let's have a quick look at your deck. Maybe we should add a couple of aquatic guys in there, or a lot of them actually. Maybe his team up. Get in there. How many do I have in my deck? Two. Give me two more. That's it, huh? Gonna get rid of these guys because we just don't have the necessary lanes, because two of them are aquatic. We need to get rid of, well, you are also aquatic, right? Should I add you in there as the cattail? Get rid of one of these. Although, yeah. Might get rid of these. Because I just don't get the opportunity to play them. Because I only have three available lanes to play this guy. And usually I have a couple of freezing zombies. Freezing plants in, on those lanes. So it's just not enough. Oh well. Oh well, let's give it another try. Really? Wow. Kind of a waste, because I want to use these to protect my snowdrop. Well, nothing I can do about that. We need to stop him. Well, I'm gonna take some damage either way, but at least he'll be gone. All amphibious plants get plus one, okay. Maybe I'll spawn in. Oh, I'll play this card in the next round. And the pirate hurts the plant hero, that pirate. Oh, for frick's sake. Nope, he needs to go. Plus one, huh? Okay. That means you will be able to take him out unless you play some kind of trick, which he might. But at least my little cattail will also get a buff. Come on. Well, more aquatic guys, huh? Did I start healing? When a pirate hurts the plant hero, that pirate has plus one. So this guy will hurt me and he'll get a plus one. Crud. So I need to place a plant over here and here. And she still has two brains left to play. I really want to play one of these guys, but we need to... This guy can't get another buff. We should get rid of him ASAP. If I play this guy over here, it's not gonna be enough because this guy's going to hurt me. He is a pirate. He's going to get a buff. So we can't have that. We need to get... We need to prevent this guy from hurting me. When an imp hurts the plant hero, draw a card. Okay. This guy might hurt me and they'll get another card. But that's... I can live with that. So how will we deal with this? We can freeze one of these guys. I played this somewhere. But it won't be enough to get rid of any of these, huh? All amphibious plants get plus one. Okay, what I can do is play this card over here. That will up his this guy's attack to 3, which should get rid of that guy. And I need something to block this guy from attacking me, so I'm gonna play the only other card I can play. That's this card. And my cattail will get another little buff. Alright, now we need to get rid of this guy because as long as that imp is gonna hurt me, he'll get another card, and we can't have that. Alright, I'm gonna play the snowflake and then I'm gonna play the chili pepper. That'll give this guy, that'll give this girl a buff again. So he should be able to take down that guy. And although you do have four brains left to play, huh? Should I just play this big guy? Well, I've already played that guy, so let's do this. And I'm gonna freeze you. And that's that. Oh. Oh crap, I could have played another card. I'm such a freaking idiot. What? Oh, okay. I'm such an idiot. And that's us. When a pirate hurts the plant here, that pirate gets plus one. Crap. Another one of you guys, huh? We can't... Yeah, we need to get rid of this guy. And here's hoping that he'll be able to free somebody. You piece of shit. Let me guess, you're gonna bounce that one. Wow. You'll get another buff. You left 5 brains left, so I'm pretty sure you have a couple of tricks up your sleeve. I know that. Alright, we need to get rid of this guy fast. So I'm gonna do this. That's not enough to take you down, so I'm gonna place you, this team up guy, over here. And I'm gonna place this guy over here because I don't want him, her getting any more cards. It's not enough to kill him, but hopefully he will get frozen and that will give my snowflake another buff. Alright. Crap, that's a lot. But at least we got to heal up a bit. And we are actually doing some proper damage to the enemy. Okay, I think we can finish this right. Do you guys have team up? You do. Do you have team up? You do. Okay, let's play this smart. So for each one of these I play, when played, all amphibious plants get +1. So let's start off with this one. I hope I'm not fucking it up. Let me check. Yeah, okay. Although, I don't even need to, have to play in an aquatic lane. Will you survive this encounter? You might. You still have 1 card left to play and you have 6 brains over there, huh? You'll be able to take care of him, so I don't have to worry about that. You won't. Okay, I'm gonna place you over here. Still, just to protect my little flower in case I don't win it in this round, but I'm totally expecting to win. Then I'm gonna play this one here. You'll get +3. Crap. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. I did not notice you had this ability. I thought you were a regular little bean, but when you play another bean, do 2 damage to the zombie hero. Heck yeah. Let's just end this. Wow. You know what? This is my first game playing all those aquatic beans, and they're actually pretty good. Might have to look into making a deck with all those beans. All right, we got that one done. Next up, we need to win a game with the brainy zombie hero. Okay, let's just do it. Long episode, guys, a long episode. Let's have a quick look at your deck. What do we have here? I see my paparazzi zombies. I see a lot of imps. Why do I have all these imps? Because I have a couple of these guys, toxic waste guys. Yeah, okay. I remember this deck. Let's have a quick look at your ability. Move, draw 2 cards, add, and super stench. Cool. Any hero quests? Multiplayer game it is. Let's go. Oof. Disco stick! Good luck to you, dude! Level 16 though, huh? I'm always afraid when I'm facing these high level guys. Move a zombie, it gets plus one. Right. The solar flare, solar flare. Healers, huh? Destroy a plant that has five or no. Okay, not gonna do anything right now. We need to get rid of that. Started off with this guy. Oh, come on. Piece of shit. This guy has a deck full of tricks, huh? He has sunflowers and tricks. Are you really going to play like that? When an imp hurts the plant hero, draw a card. Well, if you're not gonna do anything, I just might do something. So far, you haven't been able to hurt me. Yep, tricks, 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 tricks. What else have you got? What else have you got? I'm gonna lose this little guy, unfortunately, but at least that'll get rid of this, what's your name? The Mixed Nuts. You have a lot of tricks in your bag, I have to admit. Give me another card. Good. destroy a plant that has five or more. I want to play the paparazzi zombie, but if I can't play this trick card, so I won't be able to do anything. But should I? You know what? Let's just do this. I'm gonna play it all. Cool. Holy crap! When play destroy zombie here with 4 or less start of turn, you get plus 1 this turn. Holy crap, this is a great card. I've never seen this one before. What's your name? The Toadstool, huh? Well, there's nothing I can do, so yeah. You got me there. But I should get an extra card, right? Are you gonna play that or not? Damn it. Yep. I don't know. There's nothing I can do. I wish I could have buffed this little guy, but nope. Come on, hurry up. Look at all these frickin' tricks, you piece of... What the f- No, RNG has definitely not been on my side this time around. Jesus effing Christ! I said, get that card out of there. Is to get rid of all of the plans over here. Okay, cool. I think we can turn this around. Unless he gets rid of this guy, we can turn things around. Oh, for fuck's sake, it's over. Yep. Well done, dude. Oh, come on! Not even that. I don't know what the hell. I just wanted to play this card and just end it. He would have won anyway. Well done. Well played, dude. But again, really? What? Oh, you lose, huh? Did not know you actually lost. Gosh, okay. Let's try that again. Come on, RNG. Work with me. Work with me, for Christ's sakes. Then again, it wouldn't be PopCap if PopCap didn't screw me over. But that Toadstool is definitely a good card. I've never seen that one before. Hurry the F up. Dragon Slayer! Brr. Good luck to you, dude. Again, the Solar Flare? What the hell's going on? I need to get some better tricks because this one is kind of crappy if you're not facing like the Green Shadow or another one of the Mega Grow characters. Finally something we can work with. This might be stupid. This is a pretty good card, but it's because yep, you definitely have a mushroom deck over there. Should I? Yep. Right. Zombie does a bonus attack. Those guys are going to be annoying as verge. That was kind of a waste. Crud, and there goes my deadly ability. No use playing that one, I only have the one card on the deck, so it's... that one's no good. Might as well go big. This isn't looking too well, guys. Piece of shit! Well played. I'm pretty much screwed, aren't I? Yep. You won, dude. Can't do anything with these guards. Okay. Fuck this. Imps! The imps just aren't doing it for me today. Get me the fuck out of this. What can I do? What can I do? More need to go. You're a pretty good card for a level 2 brain, so I'm gonna keep you in there. Don't have another choice. Come on, I can't believe I've lost twice in a row. Might be able to do something about this if I can give all of my guys a deadly ability. Move a zombie, then it does a bonus attack. Okay, I really need a paparazzi zombie for this one. Pretty sure you're gonna play a tall knot or something, or a mine. I should have done the same. There we go. Move a zombie, then it does a bonus attack. I'm not gonna do anything. Let's see what he'll do. What's with all these goddamn... I'm guessing you're gonna have more mushrooms in your deck, right? Let's do that. I'm gonna do this. And then I'm gonna wait. Probably shouldn't have played this, mini ninja over here. So far he's in the lead and I don't like it. I've already played most of my cards and I'm still lagging behind. Come on, dude. Already played all of my cards. Come on, dude. Dubious? Oh. Wall plants into +3/+3 pine cones. That's no good. Crud! I was kinda hoping to get that extra card, but I didn't check his shield, oh for frick's sake. Well, this is turning out to be, well, a shitstorm. I don't know whether or not I'm gonna be able to survive this. Let's see what is what's going to happen. Nope. Alright guys, that's it. That's it. Three strikes and I'm out. God damn it. Is there something fundamentally flawed with my deck? Because I get the feeling that I'm just fucking things up. Shut the fuck up. Alright guys, that's it. I'm out. Take care. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to some more PvZ Golden Warfare 2. I just got my ass whooped 3 times in a row, but I'm intending to finish it because I want to get this win. And I don't even need to play I do need to play a multiplayer match for the goddamn hero quest, don't I? But I'm getting the shit kicked out of me when I'm playing with this deck. Give me one of those. Should I get rid of the paparazzis all together? Because I tried playing with an all imp deck, but I just kept getting my butt whooped time and time again. Try it again. I hope that I win this one game, then I'm done. It's going to be a super short episode. I might just add it to the previous episode. All right, we're on the equal footing. Level 10s. Good luck to you, dude. But I want to win. God damn it. Come on. That might have been a stupid idea. Gonna play this card maybe over here, and at least this guy will get a buff. You're gonna draw some extra cards. gonna play you, and I'm gonna hold on to two more brains in case I need to play a bonus, because I'm guessing you're gonna try to take out this guy. Well, you're gonna survive this encounter either way, so better if I get rid of this guy, so let's do that. Destroy a plant that has four or more. Okay, let's play this. That'll make this guy deadly as well. All right. Nope. We need to attack. No, we're not gonna attack. Here, have that back. That's going to get blocked. What's going to happen now? You do have a lot of cards, but as long as you don't have... Right. He's not one of my paparazzi zombie. Oh, for frick's sake! Well, I guess I know what I'll be playing next. That was just lucky that the paparazzi zombie got bounced. Well, unlucky for me, but lucky for him. Come on. Don't mess with me now. And we're done. Is that enough to get rid of you? You gotta do something. If not, you're about to die. Yep. She's gonna go on the attack. That's all we can do. Again, my deck, as far as I see it, is built around these paparazzi zombies. And if I don't get them, I'm pretty much screwed. You'll be able to damage him unless that attack will get blocked. You'll hit him no matter what. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm an idiot. Well, I didn't have to do anything. I was kind of afraid that one of these two attacks would have gotten blocked, but no. You know what, guys? I'm just gonna add this little video on to the previous episode, which will make it an extra long episode. But we finally got our damn win. Jesus effing Christ. Alright, that's it, guys. I am out. I've been playing this game for, maybe 2 hours straight now. Finally got that win. You know what, let's just open this sticker pack and then we're done with this. Oh my god. Open it up. What is you? When played, each sign zombie does a bonus attack. Oh, cool. That's a good one. Alright, guys. That's it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Take care.